faire. Sam, fast. Catch up with Sam.
Ah. No blimmin' way he could have survived that.
Why chance it?
Damn it. It's not good.
Holy shit!
Holy shit!
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah. All right, let's get out of here. All right, I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right.
Pro Deus quod licentia.
This looks like a simple cipher.
For God and liberty. I mean, it's their damn motto. All the paradise references, I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Liberty. Liber, what are you?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources...
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay. So, where is this... Commie Pirate Sanctuary.
Right here. That island, just northeast of Kings Bay.
Hey, Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours.
Shit.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
Elaine, it's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake. My brother.
I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail. But I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job?
Come on, wait. Elena, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Oh, come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time.
Oh my God.
I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment. Step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. Find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Or maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out?
Then both of us better find a place to hide.
You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Supplies from an earlier expedition.
What you got there?
Burns. Holy crap, Sam, this was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
What this guy's story was.
Huh? Dead men tell no tales.
Sam, let's go.
All right, wait for me. Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made. Find a way up to that tower.
Yeah. Huh. It's a door of some kind. Covering a chamber?
A massive chamber. For storing a bunch of treasure?
No way. Not with his ego. Wherever Avery put the treasure is gonna be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too.
That makes sense. Like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go.
Thank you.
Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh? Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Hey, look, it's another arrow.
Oh, we left the boat on the other side of the island. Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Hey, look, another arrow over there. You want to rejoin our little adventure? giant gate.
Good sign. Secret cave, stairs. This looks promising.
This place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
Pillar in the middle of the cave. That looks climbable.
Here we go.
You gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
Yeah. Just a little higher. We can swing off that branch.
Yeah.
All right. Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You've got it, flaunt it, right? So, does this qualify as the most elaborate?